Trader's Links is my biggest worry, guy.
So if I'm correct, they can't join anymore on their side, no?
Correct.
Good.
I think, in fact, I think the battle's closed.
It is now, yeah, because he would have closed it by jumping in. I mean, they have bigger ships than us, so they have the firepower. They can easily give us a fun fight.
Probably. Well, we can kill this book really easy.
Never heard of that guy or that plan. Get your sail rep going right now, Farah. Cell rep going, and you need to get on the outskirts of the battle for the moment. Oh. Stern, guys. You should have kept the wind on him, buddy. I'm guessing you're going for a chain.
Has crept up with us.
Buzitar is.
Just keep hitting him on his side. Buzitar's attacking, is that what you said?
No, he's boarding prep.
I'm
gonna go backwards.
Shoot on your right side if you can.
I'm going to push past him. I can't stop because he's bored. Prepped, so I'm just gonna power through it.
Yeah, he's pretty damaged already. If you can pass him on his left side, it'd be awesome. Oh, be careful. The victory has guns on us.
He shot though, and either hit two upon it or missed.
He didn't do anything.
I think he shot a friendly, didn't he?
I'll keep this point there.
Okay, can we catch the Wasa then for sure?
For sure.
I'm catching up. He has to go either through the wind or into the land. So I guess he's going through the wind.
Jack, we need you guys to start packing. I'll spare you as well.
Was the tar still repairing?
Get into this battle because I can't take too many hits on my side. Two opponents on the front line already.
Coming.
Can you push him back this way, two opponent?
Yes, I could.
Yeah, he's going through the wind.
He's kind of being smart.
I'll start raking.
Oh yeah, you can give him a nice shot there, Titanic.
Watch the morning spear.
He did not like that.
Now we can tack. Get in the wind.
Yeah, I'm gonna tack on him. Thor with Sparrow.
Yeah, the buck is on his good side to us.
Stick focus on that Wasa if you can.
Wasa's tagged.
Shooting on my sails, assholes.
To be honest with you, we need to be putting some shots back into theirs too.
Left of you, Sparrow.
Yep.
And Wasa's tagged again.
They're on the run. Drop Farrah, get on it. Make sure you stay on one of their asses. Don't let them give a broadside to you. Any one of those guys could pretty much sink you. A single shot, so. Keep on their ass and keep on their sails.
Well, it's not stacked.
Boss is repairing his hole as well.
Yeah.
Centaur's repaired.
Centaur's tagged. Centaur's actually the one in control, so they all can't leave.
Okay. We can't. I think they can leave. Their other guys.
No. If you have control perk, and an enemy is within your control perk, even allies cannot.
I did not know the allies cannot leave either. Interesting.
You're might be a good though. Idea for you, Teutonic, to go right behind me. Your right side is looking a bit better than mine.
Sure.
Got Vic on the focus down the butt first, guys, and then hit for that wall, so.
Yeah, he's gonna focus someone, Vic. It's not gonna be pleasant.
It's me.
Can be me as well.
Cut right, Farah, cut right, yep, go back behind that bit, stay behind him.
Slow down a bit.
Can't worry about that. Big though.
Yeah,
who's he looking at? I know, I was like, who's he looking at here? You should all put broadsides into him from this angle, from this spot, too. So if you can, hit him on the broadside.
Roger. No!
You.
Oh, fuck. Well, it keeps him occupied.
Please.
5 seconds.
Yeah, it keeps him a little bit occupied. Let's sink this. Let's sink this buff while we can. He's tacking, by the way.
His rudder's broken.
He doesn't have any marines though.
Do you want to focus the boom turn?
Yep.
Okay.
Repairing, but I thought he just got done with repair, didn't he? Am I wrong?
Yeah, normally. Or he's pulling it.
Yeah, I was saying maybe it looked like he was. Good one. Might be wrong.
Well, at least we're upwind from the Vic.
Just keep the big tagged.
Oh yeah.
The buck is fucked.
Was it running? Good.
Yeah, I think it
was.
Well, I'm not sure.
Yeah, I'm not sure.
It was running. Well, let's focus on the buck here and keep the Vic in battle as well. That would be good.
Okay. Well, unfortunately, I can't take too many broadsides here, guys. So I will need. I'm just gonna try and slow him down and let you guys come up here and do the final damage.
Alright, big tag.
Yeah, that's
tag.
Good. Good, Teutonic, good.
I think the Vic is running now. I'll just make some coffee, we're back.
What?
I'll go on your inside, I guess. Left side.
Flutters out. Sparrow's really knocking him around a little bit too. Make sure that big's tagged.
Actually,
turn around on him right now.
Yeah, Tronic's gonna go take the victory.
Yeah, yeah. On that Vic, we'll finish off the buck. keep him tagged. This would be a good time to have a hurricane here.
Yeah, why don't we?
Jack sinking for the final sink.
Okay, careful, don't get boarded too, Jack. Give yourself some distance.
Roger. I'm going 8 knots, so...
Where's Pana?
Got a fire and then I'm gonna...
Let's keep going. Let's turn off the fire. We gotta catch up to Teutonic and try and...
We're at Santiago. Well, I guess you're steering a little bit better than me, Rook.
I've got a basic light rudder. Doesn't help much, but these things do turn really nicely compared to
yeah.
That's why I like them. Hey, slow down. Oh, yeah, this is why we,
Holy shit, guys.
This is why you change. Oh, guys, you don't keep shooting him. He's sinking and on fire. Oh.
Crap.
Spera, you know better. Ouch. Did you just die? Jack?
I died,
yeah,
I think,
did.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I'm in the frickin'
You saw him say, bye-bye. He's on fire. You do not shoot him while sinking. Oh,
yeah, Trenfy. I still remember that.
My ship is still sailing, I see.
Oh,
yep.
Yeah, because your crew just... You lost your crew. That's about it.
You're all dead.
Oh, that's a pity.
Come on, he knew what he was doing. I think there's really a perfect line of sail too, so it's hard to catch up to cap your sail.
You want me to veer off the Vic and just kill this Wasser? Actually, I could probably do both.
Yeah.
Well, it was just a capped constitution.
Yeah, I understand it's a capper, but still. That shouldn't have happened. It's that stuff that you already know not to do. It should not have happened. Now, I've got to try and catch your ship, which is so damn fast.
I don't think you can.
Yeah, I don't
like,
know.
You can't board it.
Oh, I can board it. You just push it to the wind. It's because it's a dead ship. I just can't catch up to it. Time I need to try and catch up here and help Teutonic out best I can. I have no armor.
What's your third red medal?
just take that loss.
Yes.
I put 10 leaks in him, so I'll be leaving at the moment.
You put 10 leaks in the Wasa?
Yeah.
That's why he's looking
but
like he's
they've been. Time. Yeah, they've. Right now. But he's showing you his left side, so. The weak side, rather.
Yeah, that's okay. We'll
come. It's just a cap Connie anyway.
Yeah, we'll cap other ships.
Yeah, but it had repairs, which I probably could have used.
Well, that Vic isn't going anywhere as well.
I'll see you tomorrow.
Already,
see you, man.
A little bit taking off earlier.
These are disconnected from your channel.
I'm just gonna play with him. See you. So.
Best to get some chain into his sails, I guess.
So the bosses come with you. There's so many of them.
Oh man, he must be a tanky Vic.
He doesn't want me to stir him soon. But, I'll be there.
Right. Thank you. is right, since it's the only weak one.
Yep. Just, yeah, just one.
Go behind me. Also running up, by the way.
He's repairing.
Should we get some shots into those sails if we can?
Yep. Oh.
Jack ship sails off into the distance.
Melancholy.
We're coming the next, you know, ghost ship out there in the open world.
Yeah. It's gonna haunt everyone.
Oh shit.
because of the fire shock. There it is.
Is he dead here?
Yep, he's dead. I believe that's it.
Nice done, guys.
We can actually still cap and get that ship out if we wanted.
Ah, he's dead. Fire. The fire will kill him.
I know, but we can hurry and cap it and get the ship out.
Okay, I see.
Goes. And yeah. Then we'd actually own his ship. If I can get there in time. It's not all the way sunk yet. I do need his repairs regardless, though. If I could use it. At least 9 of them.
Okay. I'll let you manage it.
Doesn't even give me the X. You can. See
okay.
If you can get the reps off or something. I can't do a thing, it won't even let me. Not my car. There we go. Now you had to die, really? We have Nassau borders. The rooms. Oh, I need the 8 reps for that. You guys can have. Any of you guys want cell reps at all?
This will take some.
I think the 18 and I'll give it to Sparrow over there. Take the rest. What ship was it? Okay. Bermuda's Cedar, so there's a cap on as well. Or a note at least. Go ahead and take whatever you want off that.
I'm just repairing my ship.
Game, guys.